Hello, this is the basic unboxing and what you will probably need for the certain case PS3 setup. I'll make another video on how you set it up. Right now it's just unboxing and what you'll probably need. So here we go. It's the Easy Cap DC 60 Plus inside. Regular Easy Cap, obviously. And yellow, red, white, and S-video. An extension cable. And inside, this little thing opens up. Nifty. Your regular software that comes with it. And the directions, which mostly none of you guys use. So, that's it. And what you'll probably need is, obviously, the DC 60 or the 60 Plus. Three splitters. In my case, male to two female. Three of them. Three. And your cable for your PS3 or Xbox 360. And yeah. And then a double-ended cable with the yellow, white, and red. So that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. Thumbs up. Please rate. And comment. Bye.